good news, y'all. The liberals threw the statues in the water, but I invented a homemade submarine to get them out. Bum, 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 bum.
I absolutely think we need to have every school open immediately.
What we could do is just tweak the classes. Let's just have introduction to calculus for students who just said goodbye to grandma for the last time.
Rick, what do you think is the spiciest thing that will be in Trump's tax records besides claiming Lolita Express miles as assets?
That's a telltale sign of money laundering.
Whoa! Who hasn't had a little fun with the bank?
Kylie, did you grave rob Hamilton?
I grave borrowed it, Peter. Don't be weird. We covered the story of Columbus in my children's book. Can I count on you for a blurb?
I would not blurb the book unless you want a blurb that says no one should read the book.
Paul Krugman is a shadow of you living inside a prison reality of your making.
We knew Ghislaine and had no idea.
Whose pit stains are larger?
The virus is with us, but we need to live with it.
This is in the tradition of other great presidential messages.
And now, what if ass-kissing garbage made a horse sing?
I don't know about this. We have enough issues as it is with the whole problematic sculptures on stolen land thing.
All right, we found the biggest ass in the galaxy. Let's probe him.
Do you mind if I have?
Thanks.
Hold on. So it's good to rally around the guy Trump said should apologize? I'm sorry, you're on your own here, folks.
This is the dream team.
Differences between irresponsible Missouri pool parties and well-meaning Fire Island cabana blowout.
And that's what I've been saying.